John from Out of the Woods Cafe, and we sell sandwiches, soups, salads, freshly made coffee, and juices and smoothies. Love Granary Wharf just because of the great space that this is. On a summer's day, there's no other better place to be.
We're basically what we'd call a enoteca in Italy, which includes, obviously it's a wine concept, but it implements as well take home food, coffees, cocktails, giving something for everybody.
People are attracted to Granary Wharf when they just look at the building before they even come inside. People really like the area, really close to the city centre, and it feels really peaceful down here. The specification's fantastic. There's something for everybody.
And we liked it immediately. You know, we're really impressed with the quality of the build and the quality of the finish, and obviously the roof terrace in the summer.
It's a nice venue to go to before you're going out. And I think that's what's good about the area. Every place like has its own little part. It's got a little bit for everybody.
The thing I like about Granary Wharf the best is the mixed balance of people that do come here.
People already recognise this area as a unique area. And lots of residents and also these people from hotels visit here. They always enjoy the stay here.
I think about Granary Wharf as a perfect mix, because you've got a little bit of everything that you need right next to the city centre, right next to the train station, a unique place inside Leeds.
I'm Stephen Turner, I'm general manager of DoubleTree by Hilton here in Leeds. So there's lots of restaurants and bars around here. It obviously helps bring people to Granary Wharf and make it a destination in itself. It really is a great asset.
We're a wine bar. We're here to offer something completely different. Relaxed environment where people could actually sit down, have a conversation.
One of the best views in Leeds. We've got the River Eye running down there. We've got the canal from Leeds to Liverpool there. Sunset on a night has been absolutely fantastic.
There's nowhere like Granary Wharf. Nowhere.